while you're in Critter Country, you might want to grab a paddle and try your hand at the Explorer Canoe. You can work up a real good sweat mowing your nose around the river. Me? I'll take the comfort of the Mark Twain Riverboat any day. As we head into the remote areas of the rivers of America, you're in for a real treat. I've been navigating these parts for years now, but I never get tired of taking in the breathtaking beauty of the Columbia River. Majestic trees, the stunning rock formations, the cascading waterfalls, the moose, deer, and elk along the banks. It's all so magnificent and so beautiful.
My son is black and I saw that one.
You see the doggy?
As we continue our journey, keep a close eye on the riverbanks. There's a good chance we might catch a glimpse of moose, mountain lions, and other wildlife. Of course, that may be just another way.